the Silver Center was established so that we could coordinate the efforts of the laboratory and bedside medicine and translational research under one center. And this allowed us to integrate our thoughts, our research activities, our clinical trials, and most important, patient care.
When we founded the MPN Center in honor of Dr. Silver, we wanted to put patient care at the very center of our mission. Clinical practice cannot be disconnected from cutting-edge research. Our faculty and even our trainees are heavily engaged in clinical trials and basic research in the laboratory to figure out the mechanism whereby the bone marrow stem cell, which is the main problem in MPNs, goes wrong.
Hematologists in general see very few of these patients in their practice because these are all very rare diseases. When you come to a place like the MPN Center, these are the patients that we see in and out all day long, every single day.
Coming to a center with an active research program provides to patients a depth of knowledge about the biology of the disease as well as deep clinical experience. Coming to a center where there's both going on, you can tap into the real world, here we are today, clinical expertise, as well as where do we want to go.
We work diligently to try to identify the kind of drugs or interventions that could interfere with the biology that drives the disease. The idea behind doing so is that if you're able to interfere, then you should be able to stop the disease from progressing, ultimately going down the path of making patients feel better and live longer.
We offer this very comprehensive way of treating patients, which frankly I have not seen elsewhere, under one roof. We wanted to integrate all the various specialties of medicine where patients with MPNs who develop complications can actually be referred. So we have a group of individual faculty members who we've handpicked as being really outstanding clinicians in areas like interventional radiology, in dermatology, in gynecology, in high-risk obstetrics.
Certainly in my practice, I like to have a very comprehensive view of the patient. It's not only their disease, but who they are as people and what their circumstances are that make a difference to how well they're going to do. So I'm looking at all aspects of patient care, all the medical problems that may touch a myeloproliferative disease patient, and to get to know these patients well so that we can give to them the care that they are expecting in order to live functional and happy lives.
We as physicians really put patients first by hearing them out, understanding their concerns, allowing them time to speak. I think these are very important things because patients need that reassurance. They need to know that they're being taken care of.
To me, ultimately, the value of research is to come up with ideas that can be applied to the care of patients. I mean, you know, it sounds fanciful, honestly, but my goal is to cure these diseases.